location is very limited, but we have the first homemade hot chocolate of the season.
I have so many fun Christmassy things planned out for this week, but I thought while I do that, I could show you my outfits for
what I'm wearing at this time of year.
Korea is incredibly cold. We haven't got there yet, and this week is actually meant to be a little bit warmer.
But just to show you kind of how I'm layering and what I'm wearing for winter in Korea.
Starting off with our first layer, thermal top and tights.
The next layer is this high neck top, which is my go-to in winter. I'm always wearing a high neck. This one specifically isn't heat tech, but I do have heat tech ones. But by the way, I'm already sweating, and that's how you know you're gonna be warm outside. You have to be sweating inside first. It's just how it goes.
This is my dress for today. I'm actually gonna be using this just for the skirt part.
That's because I'm layering my sweater over the top. I also got thick gray socks,
so you can keep your feet, hands, and head warm. Then you're good for the most part.
That is why I'm wearing this hat today, keep my head warm. Also add some nice colors, seeing as I'm just going black and gray for my look today. I'm really hot.
I'm then gonna pair with this jacket, my loafers,
and gloves.
And then that is my outfit.
But I do need to accessorize this look, which is one of my more favorite things to do these days, now that my jewelry collection is ever growing. And that is thanks to Ana Luisa, who I'm also so happy to say is partnering with me on this video.
Earrings, I'm gonna go with these really pretty gold ones with the pearl hanging down,
especially because I've got a hat on today. I feel like I want something that
dangles a little so you can still see it.
Perfect.
And then this flower pendant necklace, I feel like this lays really nicely over my sweater that I'm wearing today.
And then to match with the flowers, my flower bracelet also.
I feel like my jewelry before, it was from those stores. We have a lot of them in Seoul.
They're full of accessories. They're so cheap,
which sounds good until they start going green.
I've thrown out all of them because they started to tarnish, or they even broke because they're so cheap.
And that is why now I'm only looking for pieces that are long lasting and high quality, which is exactly what Ana Luisa is.
I've had some of my pieces from them now for nearly a year, and they look exactly the same as they did when they arrived.
Absolutely no tarnishing because they put in the effort to do humidity and strength tests on all their jewelry.
So when you're buying, you know these pieces are going to be a part of your collection for a very long time, which for me is definitely worth an investment.
And not too much because they have jewelry starting from $39.
So maybe you're wanting to invest in some beautiful jewelry, or with the holidays coming up, this would make the perfect present in my opinion.
I know that I would be very happy to be on the receiving end of that present.
My collection has been growing and growing, so throughout this video I'll try to show you all the pieces that I've got while I have fun styling them with my daily look.
To see the whole collection, visit their website, the link is in the description box, and for the holidays right now, they have a limited 35% discount, which is the highest discount I've ever been able to share with you, so definitely check it out.
So thank you so much to Ana Luisa for partnering with me on this video.
So now that I have elevated my look, let's head out for some Christmas themed fun.
Have a Disney slash Christmas playlist happening, which I could not think of anything more perfect.
We're heading out of Seoul today for a very special Christmas light display that's happening later tonight. So on the way there, and while we're out of Seoul, we're gonna head to a cafe.
Time to get started on our Christmas destinations. I've had this place recommended to me a long time ago, actually. If you're in Korea, you've probably heard of it, the Garden of Morning Calm. It's like by Nami Island, that whole area that's really popular for like a day trip, lots of tourists there. It's 1 hour from Seoul, that's why it's so popular. I knew that I wanted to come here in winter because the gardens there are completely decked out in all these beautiful Christmas lights. It opened yesterday, I feel like it's gonna be really busy. We're on our way there and it said 80 other cars. Currently on their way there too.
Thank you. I'm gonna keep this super quick because I am starving, but this is my outfit today. We're very chill, we're very cozy, and then I thought the red bow could spice it up a little bit. I think this red bow is gonna be my go-to for this whole Christmas season. It's 6 degrees, so it's not cold, so I'm not gonna wear a jacket. I do have thermals top and bottom on. Today I'm gonna add these really cute silver heart earrings.
Good.
This just elevates the look a little more.
And then I actually have the matching bracelet with the heart pendant on the end.
Perfect.
Today we're gonna go and get the cutest hot chocolate I have ever seen. I can't wait for you to see it. It's the cutest thing. Before that, I'm gonna get some actual food at Mangwon Market. I've only walked through, I've never properly been in and like eaten there. So I thought that would be fun to go and get some nice warm Korean street food.
It's very busy today. The ajummas and ajushis are out in full swing. But now that we're in like the actual market, what I'm looking for is omuk, which is like a fish cake. It's so good to have in the winter time because it's just so warming, and with the soup too. And I haven't had it this year yet, and it's my favorite. So I'm sure there'll be lots of places we can get it here.
So good. I panic ordered the waffle, but it was actually really good too and super pretty. But I was kind of wanting like a Christmas cookie, so now I'm just gonna have to go and bake my own. Super Christmassy themed. I just had those fun white sprinkles that I added in. From the looks of them when I put them in the oven, I'm a little optimistic about how they're gonna turn out, but we'll see. It is the end of a day. I've just finished a full day of work. I feel good, but I'm ready to head to a cafe. And I think I'm actually gonna show my outfit when we get there because I based it around the theming of the cafe, you'll see. I'm sorry, but this is the prettiest cafe I have ever seen in my life. It is so me, everything about it. I'll show you more in a minute. I'm gonna show you my outfit. I dressed according to the cafe. I'm in pink, which is really fun. Cozy with my Uggs, and I have a lot of thermals underneath, so I don't need to wear a jacket. We're gonna see some Christmas lights tonight, but for now, I could not pass on this cafe. Let's go and have a look. I cannot wait. I was so excited about coming in here that I completely forgot to show you the jewelry I'm wearing today. So I got my little pearls in. I love a good pearl accessory, and these are perfect because they're so small and dainty, but they still like add something. I find myself like always reaching for these, and I feel like today them and the bow in my hair just completely goes with the aesthetic here. If my house looked like this, I would be so happy. And actually, it's inspired me to do some more decorating. I think we're gonna do it tonight because I've also seen some Christmas decorating vlogs, and it's made me want to do more because my house needs to look like this. You can never get enough pink. I'm fully in love with that place, and I feel so happy being surrounded by so much pink. We're now gonna go see some more Christmas decorations. I thought we could go to Starfield Library. They always put up this pretty Christmas tree. We went to see it last year. I thought it'd be fun to go back and see it again this year too. Here, make sure you stick around for the light show. I believe it starts at 6 p.m. It runs every 15 minutes. It was actually really, really cute. However, it is boiling in here, like the temperature. They have the heaters on like full blast. I'm sweating, so let's head home.
It's time to do more house decorating. We're adding bows to whatever I can find. My plan is the kitchen cabinets. I don't know if I want to do all of them or some, and then the table right next to the Christmas tree too. These are from Daiso. I don't think there's ever a video where I don't go to Daiso, but I got a silver and a pink. Let's start with the table. Look on the kitchen, so silly. I love it. It's kind of really cute. I decided to do the top drawers and then the bottom ones too. I didn't end up using the silver ones. I'm still trying to think of where I can use them because the more bows the better. This is my outfit today. I got on a long skirt and a nice thick chunky sweater. For accessories, I have my little gold hoops in, and again my flower bracelet. It's actually very warm. We're in double digits, 10, 11 I think today, but I forgot that that means that the pollution is bad. So I wanted to stay in all day. But now that a storm is brewing, it's gray and miserable outside, I want to go out and enjoy it. So I'm thinking of heading out, going to a cafe and getting some work done there. Necklaces. I got inspiration on Pinterest, so that's what I'm trying. I gasped when this pearl necklace arrived. I'm so in love with it. And this flower, you can wear it at the back or the front. I think I'm gonna wear it at the back today. Oh, that's cute, right? I'm just in a cozy sweater and jeans today. And these are my Christmas cards that I need to write in. I'm gonna get cozy and watch my first Christmas movie of the year. Don't forget that if you've been inspired or like the jewelry that I've been wearing in this video, then check out Ana Luisa. The link is in the description box, so check it out, and I'll see you again next time. Bye.